What is going on, YouTube? What is up, everybody? Today, we are playing Yugioh Master Duel ranked matches. Now, if you guys don't know, I do actually have on hand, which I will be utilizing today, my championship deck, which I used a couple years ago to win the Yugioh Master Duel tournament for that season. So hopefully we can pull off another win on this one, man. And I'll make sure it's right. Yep. Yo, Shabo, what up? How you doing? Now, these are going to be live matches against real people, despite what a lot of these idiots say, man. These are going to be live, you know, like actual matches here. Now, like I said, this is the deck that I used personally to win the Master Duel tournament a couple years ago. This is an actual championship deck, and let me tell you, this is a very, very hard deck to beat, so y'all gonna get to see this thing in action, just how crazy this thing is, man. Like, this is a wicked little fucking deck, bro. I'm not even gonna lie. And if you guys do like this and whatnot, be sure to hit that like button, that subscribe button, and that notification bell down below. And also, if you do want to show support for the channel, be sure to hit up the Cash App, which is in the description as well. Alright, the field is set, man. Let's get this started. Yo, Butters, what's up, dog? How you doing, brother? Reason number one, why my deck is lethal. That right there alone. The wrench is for moderators. That way that they can keep the chat clean and I don't have to worry about idiots coming in here trying to start shit. It basically gets rid of the trolls. And all the negative people. Now, if you read the description of this, it literally says, cannot be destroyed in battle. So, I'm basically sitting real good right now. I am good, bro. This is too damn easy, bro. Damn, Bellamy on that shit was good. Hey, Butters, Kano, looks like y'all got a freaking challenge on your hands, bros. Looks like you guys gotta run for your money mod wise, man. But hey, it's always good to have good mods in here that are good, genuine, cool people. And yo, Kendra, welcome to the stream. How you doing? And don't worry, I'll help moderate as well, because I do keep an eye on the chat, and whatever you guys miss, I'll take care of. Don't worry. I got you. that's cute that you think that little 3,000 monster is gonna work. That's cute. This guy really thinks that thing's gonna work. Like, he really thinks that this is gonna work. This dude really thinks that that monster is gonna destroy me. This is gonna be good. There's a reason why my deck is actually very dangerous. And this dude's about to find out here in the next couple turns if he ain't careful. Look at this. I'm still at full health. I've still got all my life points. This dude's got 54 hundo. He's about to be done. Oh no, y'all, let me take care of something real quick. What the fuck? Hang on, y'all. Be right back. I'm gonna let this dude take his turn. I'm gonna be right back. I gotta handle something. Give me just a second, man. I'll be right back. Oh, and never mind. Dude got a way around my deck, okay? Not bad. Respect on that, but give me just a sec, guys. I'll be right back. Sorry, they all had to take care of something real quick. We're back. Gotta give dude credit. That was a good duel. That was a good one. Like I said, that's only round one for today, man. That's literally just round one. That's not even, you know, that's not even my best shot, dude. Oh, okay, old boy rocking Dark Magician as well. Hell yeah. Oh yeah, we going first up in this mug. Not always. Like, dude, you can literally build your own deck, bro. It's actually good. Oh, I got a good fucking hand. Let's go. See, right here. Card cannot be destroyed by battle. This thing literally cannot be destroyed. Meaning this guy is fucked. Yeah, now we going. Now we got this. Also, by the way, y'all, we are now on the road to 1,000, man. We just surpassed 600 subs as of last night, dude. How crazy is that? 600 as of last night, man. We are well on our way to 1,000, dude. Hey, Butters, I'll have to sit down with you one of these days and teach you, man. Oh. Yes. Now, watch this little move. How's that for wicked? What's his effect? You can attribute this. Nah. I'm gonna save that for next turn. Wicked little fucking deck, ain't it? I like Blazwhite. Okay, old school Blazwhite Dragon. Respect. Gotta respect the old school monsters like Blue Eyes. Now, one good thing about this game is you can actually get pre-built decks. Mine was custom done with a friend of mine. Oh, my favorite card. That's it. Okay, damn. Okay. Okay, homie, I got you. I got you. Oh boy, took me down to 950. All right. But one good thing about this game is they do come with pre-built decks if you would like, which is actually really good. For those of y'all that don't know how to build decks, you guys can get pre-built ones in-game, which is super cool. Oh, trust me, I got a few tricks up my sleeve. Like they always say, for every win, for every loss, that is one step closer to a win. It's actually free on all platforms. You can get it on PC, Steam. You can get it on Xbox, PlayStation. It's literally free. You can literally go in and download it for free. Yeah, you ain't getting by that one, is you, buddy? Go ahead, you're not getting by me. Like I said, he ain't getting by me now. He's fucked. Ooh, let's go. Got the oh, bro, it's on now, dude. Like I said, I may take a lot of life point damage, but at the end of the day, bro, I'm sitting on a fucking kaiju, bro. These things are very hard to beat unless you know what you're doing. Trust me, I should know. I've had guys that have taken higher level monsters and still somehow failed. High risk, high reward. That's what this deck is. It's literally a high risk, high reward deck. Alright, not bad, not bad. That was a good fight. Now, let me show y'all something really quick here. Ooh, I got a bunch of missions here. Receive all. Oh, let's go. Now, what you guys can do, if you guys want to buy a deck, you just go right here to the shop. And then right here, you got your packs, you got your structure decks. These are all the different structures. Not all of them, but these are just a few of the structure decks that you can actually buy right here. Like, these are all the ones from this season right here. Those are all this season's structure decks. And then you got tons of freaking packs that you can buy. You got a shit ton of bonus packs. Like, there's all kinds of shit, man. Alright, let me show y'all some of my decks that I got. Here's literally like every single deck I got. I got my regular deck, Dragon's Guard, another regular deck, another regular deck, another regular deck. I got Dark Illusions, Contract Universe, Magicians of Pendulum, Synchro Assault, not one of my favorites. Power of the Dragon's a good one. I got Link Gen. Cybernetic Saucer, Aroma Deck, Rage of the Cypher Deck, Time Bomber, Time Bomb, and Dual Practice Partner. But I'm going to still continue to run my Time Bomb deck, because that's what I'm best with. So I got a few good decks that I can run. Not very many, but I got a few. Like I said, dude, I help mod as well, dude. I do help moderate as well, man. It isn't just up to the mods, as... See, since this is my channel, I have to take responsibility and help out as well. It ain't just on them, it's on me as well. Synchro decks are alright. I prefer my old school deck, so. Yo, I got Red Eyes. Oh, bro, it is. Oh, dude, I got Red Eyes. Yo, I got Joey's Red Eyes Darkness. Let's fucking go, bro. Hell yeah. Ooh. Just started going ham right off rip. Yo, Ben, dude, I got you. And yo, Butters, if you got Discord at all, let me know what your Discord is, man. And then I'll send you my code and we can get in a couple practice duels. Ha! Old boy backed out. Old boy fucking backed out. Wow. Not the way I wanted to win, but hey, a win's a win. Yo, Fallout's my shit, bro. I fuck with Fallout. Hey, let's go. Yo, nice. Believe it or not, I'm actually going to be playing, I'm actually going to be playing Warframe here real soon as well. Ooh. And yes, I play Warframe. And yes, I'm going to be doing the Digital TennoCon this year. Again, for the third time. Matter of fact, for y'all that don't know, for all you guys that do play Warframe, Every year they do TennoCon. This year I will be attending the digital TennoCon for my third year in a row, man. My third year of doing TennoCon, bro. How crazy is that? Hey, Butters, do you have Discord? Yo, Butters, send me your Discord on here, man, and I'll add you up, bro. By the way, if you don't know, Butters here is an old school fan, man. This dude's been watching since my early days of Kick. Matter of fact, Butters was one of the first ones to find me on Kick, actually. I love my deck. Bro, Yu-Gi-Oh just ain't for kids, you dumb fuck. It's for everybody, man. If you don't like it, that's just too damn bad, bro. Take a hike, kick rocks. Oh, let's go. I'm just biding my time, man. Do I have Twitter? Not as of right now. I do, but I don't use it like that. I know what this guy's trying to do. Ooh, let's go. I know what he's thinking I'm gonna do. This man's thinking that I'm gonna attack him, but I'm not. I see his cards over there. And how do I know those ain't trap cards? I'm not stupid. DMC. Oh, Devil May Cry? Yeah. I'll be doing Devil May Cry real soon. I actually own Devil May Cry 5, actually. And yes, I have the Virgil download as well. Hey, thanks. Believe it or not, it's because I've actually always been a fan of the character Ghost from Call of Duty. And I just happen to be really good with sniper rifles in games like Call of Duty, Team Battles, or Battle Teams 2, stuff like that. So that's kind of where that comes from. And thank you, man. I appreciate it. I hope you enjoy the streams. Or I hope you have fun. Oh. Now this is a fucking battle, bro. This is a huge reason as to why this deck can be dangerous. I hear you, Fang. What's up? Oh, straight up, dude. The Devil May Cry series is one of my favorites, man. I love Devil May Cry, dude. That's my shit. Reason number one why you never fuck with this deck right there, man. That right there is a prime example. Hey Bella, I don't actually know that song, so if you can send me a link to it on for YouTube, let me know and I'll check it out. Oh, the one that I did? That's literally a song that I wrote that N-Word Boy, who's a major troll, he ended up stealing that song from me and getting the copyrights to it. But that is one of my songs that I actually wrote that he ended up stealing. So, I know every word to that. I should know. I'm the one that wrote that shit. You're talking about the song Street Racing Scene, right? Is that the song you're talking about? Reason one why you never fuck with my time bomb deck right there, ladies and gentlemen. That right there is why. See, when you get the right hand, this deck is fucking dangerous. Matter of fact, let me change up something here. If I can do it, if I can figure out how to do it. Here we go. Edit icon, icon frame. How much do I have? Wait, do I have dual pass? No, I don't. I need to buy it. Oh, I got more than enough for dual pass. What's going on now? Oh, never mind. Like I said, man, that's reason one why my deck can actually be very dangerous. Because instead of relying on just attacks, it actually relies a lot on different types of strategies, such as traps and all that shit. I'm going up against a guy named Twix. Alright, question for all y'all in the comments. Which side of the Twix are y'all going for? Right or left? Which Twix are y'all about? The right or the left? And Serenity, just before I ban you, let me tell you, did you ever think that I'm not trying to hide? I'm over here doing my own thing. I'm not even trying to hide, bro. So I don't know where you get that shit of, oh, you're trying to hide from. Yeah, I've defended Daniel Larson a few times. He's a good dude. Daniel don't deserve to be attacked the way that he gets, man. Daniel's a good dude when he's not all pissed off. I feel like a lot of people give him way too much shit, you know? Like, people go after that poor dude way too much knowing that he's got mental issues. And I'm not saying that in a mean way, just based off of what I've seen. He's got a lot of mental issues that... And he's not altogether there. And that's not his fault. Yo, Jared, what up, dude? Long time no see, Jared. How you doing, man? What's good, bro? Oh, he definitely does. He definitely does need to get the proper help. You're not wrong. Which is why I wish people would leave him the hell alone so he can get the help that he actually needs, you know? Yo, this Twix guy is fucking matching me pound for pound right now. I'm actually shook. This guy's actually good. Goodbye, space boy. Thanks for the free view, troll. Do I play Magic? I used to. I used to be real big into it. I've actually got a close friend of mine that's real big into it. Let's go, man. Reason number two, you don't fuck with a time bomb deck. Right there. Because that kind of shit happens. Yo, Jared, what up, man? Like I said, dude, I used to play Magic back in the day. I haven't played in, like, a real, real long time, though. Who cares? They're bringing in wins, ain't they? Yo, someone get rid of Semtech. That dude is fucking gross, dude. Like, why would you even ask that, man? The fuck out of here with that nasty shit, bro. The fuck's wrong with you, dude? Ugh. That shit's fucking nasty, bro. Why the fuck would, like, who just asked that? For real. That's just nasty, dude. Thank you. Like, the fuck's wrong with you, man? Ah, Blueberry. Thanks for stopping by and thanks for the free view. You do realize that 43 shit don't work anymore, right? You are aware of this, right? You are aware that I actually know what that means. 43 is the troll's way of marking a prime target. That's the number they use. Like, if somebody's a prime target, they use the number 43 to mark that person as a prime target for bullying, for attacks, that kind of thing. I know, it's fucked. Actually, no, it's not. That is actually y'all's way of marking a prime target. I'm not dumb. I've researched the troll community. I know what you guys are all about. Adios, amigo. Dude, I'm literally sitting on one of my kaijus right now, just waiting to fucking get this thing. Oh, thank you. That'll do some good. Thank you. I'm literally waiting to get that damn kaiju out, man, because that kaiju's a fucking beast. Oh, okay. I ain't seen that card in a fat minute. It's been a while since I've seen that card in a fat freaking minute, dude. Nope. You ain't getting that one. Why'd I hand over my kaiju, bro? I'm not stupid. I could tell you why, Mr. Doodle, because I'm not doing anything wrong, dude. I'm not over here doing dumb shit, dude. A troll is basically an internet bully, is what they are. They're internet bullies. Because I look different, dude. That's why. I'm 5'3", and I look very different from your typical 33-year-old, dude. So they see me as an instant target. That's what it ultimately boils down to, man. Oh, hell, I'll be honest, man. I'll be the first to admit I'm glad I look different because I stand out. I'm glad that I look different. You want to know why? Because I can do shit other people can't do. I can do stuff that most people would be like, oh, this dude's just a normal dude. But when people see someone like me doing it, it becomes a whole different thing. So in a way, it kind of works out. Goodbye. I am literally slowly draining this motherfucker of health right now, man. Oh yeah, sure, he might get one good shot off, but that's it. Yeah, see? He only got one good shot off on that. Oh, it's on, boys. Yeah, go ahead and try and hit me now, motherfucker. It'll be game over. Go ahead. Hit me with your dusty kaiju. Watch what happens. Alright. Oh, damn. Okay. Alright, that was a close fight. That was a close fight. I'll give him that. That was a good duel. That was a good match. Oh my god! Singing. I actually have that one. I actually have like 40 of the different. I have like 40 different Singing cards in my deck. Not in this deck, but in my real life deck. Oh. It all depends on how you look at it, dude. Hey, I still collect Yu-Gi-Oh cards, man. I still duel. I still do my thing. Hey, look, y'all, the Roman Reigns fan is back. We got the Tribal Chief fan back up in here again, man. What's good, Tribal Chief? How you doing, Oos? Still pissed off that Cody Rhodes kicked your ass at WrestleMania, bruh? Yo, shout out to Emily. Thanks for the sub. Appreciate it. Yes, I do. I need to get my hands on 2K23, man. I need to get the new one. Or not 2K23, but 2K24. I need to get that. But I currently own WWE 2K10. I own WWE 2K19, 20, and 21. Or 2K22. It's the one that's got Rey Mysterio on the front. I can never remember whether that's 21 or 23. Ooh. This is going to be a tough one. 4,700 or 4,200, man. This is going to be a close fight. Am I good with WWE again? Oh, fuck yeah. Do I go live every day? I try to, yeah. I do try to go live every day. Oh, shit. What the hell? Thanks for the free card, dumbass. Okay, not gonna lie, I would keep this card just for the artwork alone, man. That card is fucking sick. Aw, oh, you smartass. Oh yeah, that's what I thought. Also, I will be doing some more Cyraxx drift racing comps here real soon, by the way. I'll probably end up doing that here in a little bit after this. And yes, I will be continuing the Homefront gameplay that you guys actually enjoyed. I will be doing that. So that's going to be a thing. So. Oh, I know. They are weird. They most definitely are weird. Oh, you done fucked up, buddy. It's my turn now, boy. Oh, let's go. Hopefully I can do a come from behind victory on this, man, because this is going to be tough. This is going to be one tough bout, man. Oh, I have mad respect. See what we're up to. You sure not, dude? I'm gonna be doing a music stream here after this one. I was thinking either that or introducing Warframe. I'm not sure which yet. Remember, let me see what we're up to time wise. Oh, let's go. What did I get? What did I get? What did I get? Yo, is that? Yo, Unchained Soul of Shima, of Shyama, nice. That's actually a good card. Oh, I got some good ones in this. Nice. Alright, y'all, well, that will do it for this episode of Yu-Gi-Oh! Master Duel. If you guys did enjoy this, and you guys would like to show support for the channel, be sure to hit that like button, that subscribe button, and that notification bell. And if you guys want to go even further and you want to donate to show support for the channel, my Cash App is down below in the description, man. So y'all can donate there. And, y'all, that being said, I love you guys, and I'll see y'all in the next stream, man. As always, stay humble, stay positive, and keep being your badass, awesome, wonderful selves. And as always, stay ghostly, man. Love y'all. I'm out of here, man. Peace.